Dr. Jack Kevorkian, the former Michigan pathologist, made national headlines as the world's leading advocate of legalizing assisted suicide for terminally ill people.
Wow.
Man, that's crazy.
That was kind of messed up.
That was. Guys, seriously, what do you think it would be like if Dr. Kevorkian traded places with Dr. Phil?
That'd be so weird.
That would be weird, man. Jesus.
So what's been going on with you?
Well, Dr. Kevorkian, I have Lucanaris disease. And it's making me very depressed and sad. I just can't go on with life anymore. But I heard about you and it's seen.
Say sit down, yes. It's just talk. That's horrible news. Gladly back. Well, let me tell you something about the machine. This machine will help you, son. Some sort of window to the right. Let me tell you something that will take your troubles away. You press one button. One button, son, and it's gone. Your disease wiped clean. This is the machine. Say goodbye to depression. Press the button. Okay.
I got a little sexy pork for you. I'm not going to do that.
Listen, this bite will kill you.
I hit yourself. I'm not touching that button.
Just pretend it.
I'm not touching that button.
Okay, you have two choices. A, I bleed you out. B, press the button.
Crazy. You want to
know? No. But even better than that, what if he became president?
Oh, oh man! Yeah.
Can you imagine?
Crazy yeah.
I can't even imagine that, man.
Welcome.
Hello, Mr. President.
Welcome.
Hello, Mr. President.
Yes. You're the Vice President. You are the
Secretary
of Defense. I'm new at this. I'm sorry. I'm new. But, anyway, I would like to, yes, this is my first day, I'd like to bring up a point. I think the drinking age should be lowered.
I completely agree, Mr. President.
14 years of age.
14, Mr. President.
Yes.
Are you
Why 14, Mr. President? Why not make it lower?
Okay, let's take a vote. Raise your right hand.
I'm with you, Mr. President.
And if you disagree, raise your left.
I have to disagree with you, Mr. President. This is a terrible idea.
Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
Push the button.